A man is dead after jumping into a swimming hole in North Alabama. It happened near Little River Canyon National Preserve Wednesday. Authorities say the man appeared to struggle after he jumped in, then went under and never came up.